General Windu, General Fisto, I'm afraid the station's a bit of a mess.
Where is General Klo and General Kenobi?
Unknown, sir. They were both on board the station, but we got separated during the battle. General Kenobi ordered us to evacuate when the explosion started.
Don't worry, Commander. We'll find them.
Any sign of General Kenobi, sir?
Not yet, I'm afraid.
We can't conduct a proper search until we restore more of the station's core functions. Let's start with the central computer.
There's a security station on this level. We can gain access there.
Good.
You heard the General. Check your sidelines and try to keep up.
Follow me. We need to secure this hangar.
Jump on you! Roger, roger. They move too fast.
Intruder in vicinity.
We'll make short work of these droids.
Once again, the Jedi prevail. I enjoy a challenge.
Then I will give you one, Master Fisto.
Thank you. enjoy a challenge.
Then I will give you one, Master Fisto.
We're gonna need more droids!
These droids just don't give up.
Surrender, Jedi.
Do you want to take them or shall I?
Let's just finish them and move on.
First time for everything, Master Windu.
Can we re-energize the main reactor from here?
The explosions damaged the exterior power conductors, and the primary couplings have been blasted out of sync.
We'll have to repair those breaches before we can attempt a manual reset.
General Fisto and I will head to the reactor core. Commander Pons, you handle the repairs.
We're on it, General.